Come on.
Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
Come on. I don't know what the humans did to you, but she had nothing to do with it.
All humans want to hurt us. But Ralph won't let them hurt him again. No, he won't let them. Come on.
We thought nobody was here. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look what they did to Ralph.
Come on.
Come on.
You have nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph.
Come on.
Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets.
Come on.
Ralph has seen some hard times.
Come.
He's just so scared the humans will kill him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Come on. Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on. Come. Come, come on. Come on. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. Come. Come on.